we interrupt your regularly scheduled series of trip review videos to bring you a new orders video. Hello, friends and fans. This is Thomas O3000 here. And as you can see, I've got a package. This does not contain any toys, I can tell you that much right now, and it doesn't contain any DVDs. No, this contains brand new shirts. Now, why would that be exciting? Well, you're about to find out. Okay, I might as well just tell you anyways. These are specialty shirts that you can find from a little website called TeePublic. And I'm going to leave a little link in the description down below, so that way you guys can check it out. Because they have a large variety of shirts you can make. From Thomas, Trains, and My Little Pony. Which, ironically, is in this bag. Yeah. As you're about to see. Now, as you can tell, the bag is still sealed. So, yeah. I have not seen the shirts. This will be my first time actually looking at them. So, for the first time, when doing a new orders video, I'm actually going to open up this package right in front of you guys. Now, to open it up, I'm going to need my brand new pair of scissors. So, without further ado, let's see if I can get this open with one hand. Nope, I can't. I can't, so I'm just going to have to lay you down on the ground. You have to watch from the ground. Nope, that's not going to do. Let's see, will this work? Yep, all right. Here we go. Actually, can I just tear this open with my fingers? Oh, yeah, I can. Okay, so I don't need the scissors. Not today, not today. There'll come a time, though, when I need those scissors. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Here we go. Here we go. Here are the new shirts. There's about 5 shirts in here in total. Yeah. So, without further ado, we'll just get these ones out of the way. And we'll have a look at our first one. Now, this first one I chose because, honestly, I'm a little bit of a supporter of this ship. Yep, it's Sunset and Sci-Twi as ponies. Now, let's see if I can get this thing open. Remember, not a professional. Not a professional. Maybe I should use my other hand for this. Hang on, guys. Here we go. Just about there. All right. Yeah, that's just because I'm going to get it. Yeah, it's a Sci-Twi Shimmer shirt. With Sunset apparently kissing Twilight. Now, why did I pick this one? Well, why not? Because it's adorable. So adorable. And like I said, I am a supporter of this ship. I know it's never going to be canon in the show, but... Well, I still think it's cute. And plus, if in case you guys don't know, I actually am doing a Sci-Twi Shimmer comic on Deviant Art. And in fact, after I'm done this video, I'm going to get started on page 3 of that comic. But yeah... Shirt feels really nice, I can tell you that much. And I definitely like the picture here. So cute. And in case you guys are wondering of the size, yeah, I'm going to fully admit it. It's a 3XL. Yep, I'm a big guy. I am a freaking big guy. Yeah, I'm a big guy. Not overly sized, I can tell you that much, but still rather big. Alright, now we're moving on to the second shirt here. Oh, yeah, something I don't need you guys seeing is the order form. No. Okay. Once again, I'm going to need both hands for this one so I can unfold this shirt. I don't know how I'm going to fit all of these together. Oh, there we go. Oh, camera focus up. As you can see, it's a train shirt with locomotive number 44 on there. And it looks like a diagram of the locomotive. Which definitely looks kind of interesting. It's definitely interesting to say for sure. Yeah. It's definitely going to be one of those shirts I'm definitely going to be wearing a lot. Especially if I go to train shows again in the future. And why am I saying if? I will be going back to train shows again in the future. And I'm trying to keep this camera steady between my folded legs. All right. Moving on to our next shirt here. Well, my next shirt. These are mine. Yeah, I'm just going to leave it partly folded up while still showing you the picture here. It's Tornado, the new built steam locomotive. Isn't that awesome? Yeah, I personally think it's awesome. Tornado, number 60163. I've yet to get a 00 scale model of that engine. But, you know, one day I will acquire one. It's a very nice picture of Tornado, and they even got its nameplate up there. Really cool. Now I'm going to save the green shirt for last, because this next one is going to be a bit of a surprise for you guys. It's blue. And I think it is something I'm going to wear next time I go to Dale with Thomas. That'll be next year. Okay, let me just try to set this up. I'm working in limited space today, guys. Limited space. But yeah, as you can see, it's a Thomas shirt. With that classic smiling Thomas face from the model train era. How cool is that? I personally think it is really, really cool. And it's the only Thomas shirt in this entire set. As you can see, it really shows Thomas just puffing along the line. Although there's no tracks underneath him, but hey, it still looks pretty cool. And I personally can't wait to wear this shirt. Yeah. All right, now for that last shirt. I hope I can fit it in here and then be able to show it off later with the rest. Okay, here I go again. As you can tell, my next shirt is green. It is green. Yeah. All right, I'm going to have to rearrange some of these shirts so that way I can fit this one in here. You know what? Again, no professional. But yeah, as you can tell, it's another Sci-Twi Shimmer shirt. Which looks super, super cute. Here's a better look at it. Look at those eyes. Wow. That is adorable. And only once in a while I'll wear those shirts. Yeah, on special occasions. Yeah, I got it along with that one because they're just super, super cute. Alright, so those are the 5 shirts from TeePublic. And again, I'll leave a link in the description down below in case you guys want to get some shirts of your own. It doesn't have to be the same as my shirts, because everybody has their own tastes. And I think TeePublic has a lot to offer. Like I said, from trains to Thomas to My Little Pony, and maybe even more. I don't know. It's up to you guys to find out. And honestly, that's all I can say for now, because there's nothing more I can say, except these are really nice shirts, and I can't wait to start wearing them. So, until next time, my friends, I am Thomas Sowick-3000. Thank you so much for watching, and I'm signing off.